Hi guys, welcome back to Kim Says Possible. This is me, Kirti, and today we are going to see a makeup tutorial. And this is a very simple makeup tutorial wherein you can use it on a daily basis. And I'm not going to use any brushes or sponges, just the fingers and no foundation as well. This is just basic with CC cream and just a few couple of things. So let's get started with the video already.
So after moisturization, you generally put primer, but I have used aloe vera gel because it works good as a primer. You can use any aloe vera gel. I have used green leaves aloe vera gel. Just put it all over your face and neck evenly and wait for 1 minute or two. Here I have used Lakme 9-5 CC cream. Only a little amount is needed, about this much. So as we are not using any concealer, cover the areas under your eyes, around your nose, your jawline, your hairline and neck, and blend it out evenly. Now use your fingers to blend everything slowly and evenly, especially under your eyes. Use patting motion and don't rush through it. Take your time and blend it out evenly into your skin. Now to fill in my eyebrows, I have used BOV's eyebrow kit. This is a spoolie and a brush. So I'm going to use these two colors, and I want to keep it natural, not too much. And any which ways, I have not done my eyebrows thanks to lockdown, so just a touch. So just filling in it lightly. Use brown color usually, that's what suits Indian skin. Don't go for a jet black color because it will look odd. So I'm using L'Oreal's Kajal here, and I'm going to apply it both on my lower waterline and upper waterline. I'm not using any liner today. So I'm using Miss Claire's blush palette, and I'm using this soft pink shade and placing it over on my cheeks, just a little bit, just a hint of it, not too much. And now for highlighter, this is where you put highlighter. I'm not using highlighter, instead I'm going ahead with aloe vera gel. Definitely aloe vera gel is not going to be shiny, but it will reflect light, and it looks nice. So for lips, I'm using Body Shop's lip matte liquid in Goa Mangolia shade, and I'm just going to apply it on my lips.
तो ये एक बहुत ही सिंपल और इजी और सबसे ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट कि ये बहुत ही क्विक मेकअप था. तो आपको ये हेल्पफुल लगा हो तो प्लीज़ डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द लाइक बटन. और इसी तरह के और भी आपको वीडियोस देखने हैं तो डोंट फॉरगेट टू मेंशन इट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. एंड अभी तक आपने सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, बिकॉज ये बिल्कुल फ्री है. आई विल सी यू इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सो टिल देन टेक केयर, बाय बाय.